However, it is being done unconsciously. Because unless there is a map and a clear methodology, then one will just have a variety of different experiences. I believe that all these various experiences that have been reported from NDEs, near-death experiences with the now very famous